enough of the good times that you have to offer, young man. Thank you.
Thank you.
some shows earlier in the week. Well, come on, Tom.
Once you've gone chimmy chin, you can't go back. Chimmy chin, come on now and say it again. Chimmy chin, come on now and say it again.
Thank you. Yeah.
Mr. Shinichi Momokogo, who is in fact the last human being. We discovered him in a dump in Reno. We were driving along and we saw something wiggling in a pile of ash. And we discovered that he had been living there long since most of his ancestors had died out. So we have in fact the pleasure of presenting to you tonight one of the last, if not the very last, of all the human beings. And of course you know the human beings were great ones for dancing. And so he's going to share with us tonight some of the dancing that the human beings did in their time here. And so we also have a campaign, we have some buttons to fund to save the last human being. And every button that you buy goes towards feeding it. It likes to eat fries, mostly. So,
Springtime, set up a little mini list in the back and let you know when we come to your city.